Students, in this class I'll be doing class 9 CBSE syllabus 14th chapter statistics exercise 14.3. already I completed 7 sums. That 7th sum I will give in the description box. Now 8th sum: a random survey of the number of children of various age groups playing in a park was found as follows. So data is given, we are asked to find the draw the histogram for the given distribution. Okay, so age in years: 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 5, 5 to 7, 7 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 17 is given. Then number of children, that frequency of number of children is given. Now when we check the distribution here, till now the previous distributions we got it as, if we find the difference between the distribution, it will be same. That is the width of the upper limit and the lower limit. That is, if you find the difference between the upper limit and the lower limit, that will be same for all the distribution. Now if we check this, it will be 1, 2 minus 1 is here, we are getting it as 1. Here 3 minus 2, 1. 5 minus 3, 2. 7 minus 5, 2. 10 minus 7, 3. So width difference is there. So for making it, so if we draw the same thing in the histogram, the area and the frequency has to be proportional. The area of the rectangle that we are drawing is should be proportional to the frequency of the histogram, but we won't be getting like that. So we will convert the given thing into, some conversion has to be done to make it as the proportional, that is the distribution and the, that is the rectangle and the frequency of the histogram will be in proportional. So to convert it, that is when we are drawing histogram, the width will be difference. So if the difference of width, if we have, the area of the rectangle will be different. So that should not be there. So it should be equal. So width will be 2 minus 1, 1. Then 2, 3 minus 2, 1, 3, 5 minus 3, 2, 7 minus 5, 2, 10 minus 7, 3, 15 minus 10, 5, 17 minus 5 is 2. Okay, so how to calculate the length of the rectangle is, length of rectangle, how to calculate this is, what is the minimum width? The minimum width is 1 here. So to calculate the length of the rectangle is frequency, okay, frequency by this width into minimum width. So in all these things, minimum width is 1 into 1. So if we simplify this, whatever we are getting, that is the length of the rectangle. So we have converted the length of the rectangle to proportional to the frequency. Okay, so 5 by 1 into 1. The next one is frequency is 3 by width is 1 into minimum width is 1. So we'll get 3 here again. Then next frequency is 6 by width of that frequency into minimum width. For everything, minimum width is 1, so we are multiplying it by 1. So this is equal to 3 here. Then 12, 12 by width of that frequency is 2 into 1, that is equal to 6. Then 9, 9 by 3, width is 3 into 1, that is equal to 3. Then 5, next one is 10 by 5 into 1, so that is equal to 2. 10 is the frequency, 5 is the width of that frequency into minimum frequency, then minimum width. Then next one is 4 is the frequency by 2 width into minimum width, that is equal to 2. So when we are plotting in x axis, we will plot 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 5, that is x axis. Age in years is the x axis, and y axis we will get the length of the rectangle, that is y axis is these points we will plot, that is 5, 3, 3, 6, 3, 2, 2. We will plot it in the graph, in the histogram. Okay. So So now we will plot age in years in the x-axis. Age in years in x-axis. So this is x-axis. In y-axis, we will plot the number of children. Number of children, we will plot it in the y-axis. Okay, so first one is 1 to 2. Age in years is 1 to 2. For that, it is 5 centimeters. So this one is, we will mark this as 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, still 17, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, till 17. So 15 to 17 distribution is there. So till 17 we need to plot. We need to mark x-axis and y-axis. The maximum is 7. Maximum is 6 only. So we will write till 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Till this we will write. Okay. So now 1 to 2 distribution is 1 to 2 distribution is 5. So 1 to 2 is 5 here. So it is 5. So we will mark 5 here. So 1 to 2 is 5. Then next one is 2 to 3. 2 to 3 is 3. 2 to 3 is 3. So till 3 it has to be marked. 2 to 3 it is 3. Then 3 to 5 is 3. 3 to 5 is 3. 3 to 5 is also 3. So 3 to 5. Then next one is 5 to 7 is 6. 5 to 7 is 6. So 6 is till this. So that is 5 to 7. 5 to 7 is 5 to 7 is, here is the distribution. So 5 to 7 is 6 here. Then 7 to 10 is, 7 to 10 is 3. 7 to 10 is 3. 7 to 10 is 3. 7 to 10, 3. Then 10 to 15, 2. 10 to 15, 2. So this is 10 to 15. So 10 to 15 is 2. Then 15 to 17 is 2. 15 to 17 is also 2. So 15 to 17 is also 2. So this is how it has to be plotted. So histogram has to be plotted. If we have different widths, it will be plotted like this. So if different width is given, first we need to check the width. If the histogram question is given, we need to check the width. If the width is different, we have to use this application. We have to use this one to convert it into the same length. That is proportional to that we will convert. Then only it has to be plotted in the graph. Okay, understood? Thank you. We'll be right back.